Because Timbo was
I was probably, hold on, I was really.
Oh, well, the
at least you can move better.
You were just 35 years of tennis, man. I was the number one single in my club.
For that age. For table tennis?
You know, we were known to be the top serving killers, and then I went to the top serving killers, and then I went to lost quickly there because they got all those single boys.
Yeah,
that was a little flavor of national level in Germany. That was okay, but I didn't go far. You know.
What times?
We grew up hanging out with javelin. Han Sheng, the guy won a gold medal in Tokyo in 1964. This by Lisa Westermann, who had a contact. So we had all these
but
she was like the top German,
track and field. So here's the thing, she was just at high level athlete, the mindset.
That's why Bayer 04 is plays Bundesliga. You know, they're a top team.
Matter of fact, the championships final this last weekend. The Brits took them. You know,
my German girlfriend, they met up. So mom.
Christmas, the Lebkuchen.
Lebkuchen.
They do sell.
They used to sell them in the high end or whatever. But they were
really
nice.
Good.
Yeah. The one from Otto Schmidt, they were
really good.
Yeah. The one from Otto, that they send out.
All right.
Like I say, just constantly just
keep
the same.
Oh, yeah.
Same.
So at least
it comes like, yeah, I can't do anything else.
He pulled it off. Good one.
The ball. He make a big action, like, to constantly make it tricky.
Is
he playing there?
At the university. Yes. And whenever he travels, he always. And like I said,
almost like Jason full time.
And whenever he travels, he always. And like I said, we're the most Akamai travelers. But they do it a lot. Yeah. You know, they understand.
Now they like that.
Good try.
I
think he was in.
He was
a New Yorker.
Okay. He was a good player.
There was another guy. I think he was also Swiss.